As we all know about that, the science week is going on, and our institute has given me a fruitful opportunity. That for this, we will very obliged for that. And thereafter, Dev Prakash Master had explained about the water treatment process we have.
Yeah. Thank you very much for giving this opportunity. So I am discussing about objectives. That is a major objective of this water treatment plant. I think we have all heard about that the wastewater coming from our houses, our residential areas, our institution, they go there. They receive the wastewater treatment plant. So what is the objective? Why are we using this wastewater? Because as we know, the wastewater contains lots of pathogenic bacteria, germs, microorganisms. So in order to clean the wastewater, we have built a model and allow
my friend, I give you this back. Thank you.